guys, welcome back to another whiskey video.
Welcome back, guys. It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a minute.
So, we've got the first one we've got here to review is, after our hiatus, is the Loch Fyne. Loch Fyne, I should say.
We're not too sure how we say
it. It's a Scotch whisky liqueur. So we're going to give it a go. It's from our local, what is it?
It's the whisky shop. All whisky drinkers will know that.
Yeah, the whisky shop. And it's at a shopping centre, shopping mall near us.
But this is their own...
Own brand. So,
yeah.
We never opened it.
I'm going to look at this.
Can hear the crack of the seal breaking there. Tastes a bit... Smells a bit strange.
Maybe not. But only a little bit for you. Yeah. Okay. because it's gone. Right.
Yeah.
Also, on it says it's honey and ginger Scotch whiskey.
That's about level.
It's at 25% volume. Okay. So it is. You probably just put this with cocktails.
And we're gonna have it straight.
We're gonna have it straight. It's gonna be.
You can definitely smell
sweet. Honey in there.
Yeah.
You can smell that honey and ginger. It's very medicinal.
Yeah, I think I sniffed it too hard then.
You know when you go to a Chinese shop, like a Chinese medicine shop?
Medicine.
Yeah.
Right.
You can see there's whiskey.
Let's give it a go.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
I don't like it.
Well, no. It tastes like it's not supposed to be taken straight.
Yeah. I'm getting anise.
I'm getting everything but whiskey in that. It doesn't even taste like whiskey.
That's just a flavour. What'd you put?
We've got to do it.
If you're watching this,
we've got to drink it.
I'm probably not going to drink it all. What could you have that with?
That's weird.
Definitely to go in a cocktail, isn't it? Like an old fashioned.
It doesn't taste like whiskey.
It's not. I would write that off as whiskey.
Yeah.
It says whiskey liqueur. Is it something that you would put with whiskey? Like an old fashioned, would you add this in it to give it
a different
flavour instead of like
putting bottled in Scotland for Loch Fyne whiskies?
It's a Scotch whiskey liqueur.
Yeah, but I don't understand what. Like it's not disgusting or by any means. It's just not.
As you can see from my reaction, is that?
I don't think it's requiring any water. That's for sure.
Although I will try it a little bit. Open it up a little bit. You can.
It's sweet.
It's very medicinal. It does really remind me of Chinese medicine. Oh. So.
Do you know what? If you were real, like you had like
if someone
cult,
give you a spoonful of that, yeah, that would
when
make
you
feel
were a cult,
better.
If you was cold, if you had a cold,
fever,
and
flu,
you'd think you'd been given medicine.
Yeah, and it probably
not a good thing.
Do you know
thing.
What that looks like? You know, like your granddad used to have a little bottle,
hip flask.
Yeah, but
a little
sneaky bottle, like when he's in church, and you just that is that. That's what they drink. It's got flavour to it, isn't it? Like, it's not whiskey. Let's write that bit off. It obviously says whiskey on it. You don't taste this as whiskey. It's just medicine.
I'll take back my comment. It's not great. I finished it, but...
Right, for our next video... Not our next video, but for a future video with this... We need to make a cocktail.
Right, okay.
And try it. Because that's not how that's supposed to be drunk. Don't buy this for drinking straight. Unless you like Chinese medicine. I'm not drinking the rest.
He's bombed it. Look. Calls it's himself just, a whiskey drinker.
It's not whiskey. It's liqueur.
But, okay. So.
It smells. You could smell this all day.
There are different types of
this will get you over
the
corona.
Can you have There are different types of these in the shop, though. There are different flavours.
Oh, okay.
I went for the honey and ginger just because I thought it would be something different. So it'd be interesting to go back to the shop and maybe buy some more. Maybe
that
another
with
one.
A bit
try
of lemonade.
Try a different one. Yeah,
lemonade and a few ice.
I reckon that'd be nice with Coke. It might even be nice with Coke or something.
Because
a lot of people have whiskey with Coke, don't they?
They shouldn't.
But they do.
And they're wrong. No.
It's probably not one I would buy a large bottle of. Not gonna lie.
Do they do large bottles?
Probably,
as well?
Yeah.
It's for cocktails.
It's their own brand.
That's not.
It's the shop's own brand that they're.
Yeah, that's.
I think he.
That's not a single malt whiskey or a blended whiskey that you would have as whiskey.
No.
As people drink whiskey, I don't know how to explain that. But it does. It states that it's a liqueur. It's a whiskey liqueur. So it's something to go with something.
Yeah.
On
inside
a whiskey,
chocolates.
It's got a whiskey basis. Yes.
Inside chocolates.
Yes. So if you're thinking of doing chocolate, this is, and you like honey and ginger, and Chinese medicine, this is the whiskey for you. But on that note.
On that note,
this is a short video.
It is.
I can't really say much.
Nah.
More. I don't like it.
Don't get it. See you later.
Cocktails.
Subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
See you later.
For more videos like this. Thank you. Bye.